f is the function name, x is the letter representing the input for the function, the independent variable, and this expression for any value of x gives you the output of the function, x squared plus 5x minus 4. We need to take the expression x, square it, then add 5 times that quantity, and then subtract 4. We could call this value y, but we don't have to. In part A, we do this when x takes on a numerical value, x is 3. We evaluate f of 3. We need to compute 3 squared plus 5 times 3 minus 4. Remember order of operations. You need to do the squaring and multiplying first before you do the adding and subtracting. 3 squared is 9. 5 times 3 is 15. I compute that first. I do not do 9 plus 5. I do 9 plus 5 times 3, 15. And then subtract 4. 9 plus 15 is 24. Minus 4 is 20. F of 3 is 20.